Hey guys, this is Perseus for Projects. We'll be playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2 now. Well, basically just continuing the story of Black Ops 2, you know, something like that. Okay, so let's go ahead. New story. Regular.
Secure the building.
Secure the perimeter. Move in!
Go!
Scout every inch of the vault, sir. Except this room.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. And the C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered all by hand. Our dog in a fight, this guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? Not this guy.
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
The fire finished him. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join him in death.
Mortify me, the MPMA is ready for attack. If they want a fight, we give them a fight! Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Snimby's leading a counter charge.
He's got balls on your back.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
It's moving him from one location to another. We expect Snimby's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped!
Alvo movendo! Não consigo dar o
Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Vamos tirar ação!
There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks!
I'm doing them!
There!
begun! Death to the MPLA! The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
MIA and but your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes through first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Svimby's intel! Wood should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it, taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Shut up, Mason!
Come on!
They're all over the deck!
Blast alarms for the gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container!
Let me guess. Boom!
Give me a hand with the spacing!
God!
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks. Woods.
Frank?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
Fuck's sake, how hard can this be?
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
I don't say.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can coax him for emergency extraction.
Hold! Take cover behind that log. Shit! They've spotted us, Mason!
Great! How did that
hold? Take cover behind that log. What the hell are Cubans doing here?
Did
They're just kids.
I'd kill that son of a bitch.
Você se chama de saudade? Falta seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área que fala por eles.
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now.
Do that in French!
Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close. Hold position. They're right in front of us.
Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
That was a quick death. Who actually spotted me? Okay, different tactic. No sneaking up. Just kill them all.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Don't care about bear traps, let's just kill them all. What the hell was that that killed me? Okay, different.
I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Confirmado. I don't get it. I really don't.
I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
You see? You saw? I just got 2 bullets and I was there.
Frank, I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
You see, there's what? I'm playing on damn regular, and I get 2 bullets in me, and I die. How? How is that even possible?
I'm gonna radio for help.
I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Дед. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio to
you. You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucker gets it!
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I say, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch! We're moving! Get to the beach!
Can you secure it back?
Negative! We're on our own! Head for the river!
Damn it, Mason! Sounds like half the village is on our ass! What the fuck happened back there?
Can it, Hudson! Just keep moving!
They're closing in on us! We gotta buy some time! Use the poacher's platform to snipe! Get up high! Provide cover fire!
We gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
Seriously? Well, this game is damn hard, even for regular.
gotta get moving, Hudson! Throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
In cover! We're getting out! No.
Fucking Russians.
Damn it.
No way out. What the?
You thought I would leave you, huh? Hurry! Come!
Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me.
Jesus, that was scary.
You can't kill me. Thanks to your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid.
Well, that concludes the first mission here. So I'll be seeing you guys in the next one, okay? Okay. See ya.